I'm going to present third idea of the cue card. Describe a goal that you achieved which was set by yourself. And the questions are, what was it? When did you set it? How did you achieve it? And explain how it influenced your life. Well, goals play a vital role in every person's life because they encourage one to do something new. But sometimes we miss the chance to complete it on time due to some technical or personal issues. It also happened with me sometimes, but I always finish my work within a period. I remember I set an aim and set its time limit for it. In spite of several troubles, I achieved it. इस वीडियो में वाइटल वर्ड का मीनिंग है इम्पॉर्टेंट. इट हैपन लाइक दैट वन ईयर अगो ऑन द अकेजन ऑफ माई ब्रदर्स वेडिंग माई फादर डिवाइड होल वर्क एंड असाइंड टू ईच फैमिली मेम्बर एक्सेप्ट माई ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स इवन माई ब्रदर ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन इट. माई टास्क वॉज द डेकोरेशन ऑफ हाउस. देर वर ओनली 2 days लेफ्ट इन मैरिज, सो few hours were left to complete the work. Firstly, I made a list of things which I used to decorate the home, such as flowers, colorful lights, and so on. I set the target to finish this task within 1 day. I had to use money very wisely, as my father told me he did not give extra money. I knew a person who always organized our college functions, and luckily I had that person's mobile number, so I directly called him. He notes down a shop address along with its phone number from where I could get the whole material. I did all that planning on the same night when my father assigned work to all of us, so I still had a full day to complete my task on time. Next morning, I directly went to the shop without wasting any time and selected flowers, lights, and some more decorative things. The shopkeeper was tremendously helping nature. He arranged some extra material from another shop which was not available in his shop. I took all these things on rent at a reasonable price. The shopkeeper also arranged 2 people who did all the decoration. I collect all the stuff within 2 hours. I showed the whole house to decorator so that decoration could be easily arranged. I also helped them by providing decoration designs. I faced some problems too. Some lights not worked because they fell into a water tub. Then I again went to the shop to took more lamps and return old one to repair. Problems did not stop there. One decorator slipped from stairs and got injured. Now I had only 1 person to complete my work. He worked very hard, and finally I achieved my goal within time. I gave some extra money to both decorators because they did a lot for me. One more thing was that my father appreciated my work because the house looked so beautiful, and I saved 2000 from that money which was given by my father. So this is all about the cue card. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share it. Thank you.